Hey friends, Joshua 14 back with another gaming
Sam,
on the Surface Pro 8 video.
Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
This is Death Stranding running on the Surface Pro 8's i7, 16 gigs of RAM.
Mind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Let me show you the settings I have. We're at 1280x720. VSync is on. I set it for 60. Everything's on low. And I tried it with the adaptive sharpening and upsampling. I'm still getting some weird artifacts. Ooh. As you can see here, the green pillars that go up to the sky. So, but it doesn't stop you from going through them, which is kind of interesting, but needless to say.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped.
And this is the Xbox Game Pass
to their hope that America would rise
PC
again
version.
Because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit. I still am able to go that way. FPS are tanking here. We're at like 16 FPS. I haven't had that issue before.
go through, all right.
Thanks for the help.
Did I need to go on over there, or... Well, I guess I didn't. Let's see, we have some more random grass glitches.
Thank you. This one's for you.
Why not?
Today's a good like day.
Incinerator. We made it. Ish.
So that's the place.
We made our delivery. We will call it there for the sake of I guess the story, it's all over the place. It's a wild game, so I definitely recommend doing it. But maybe not on the Pro 8 because it's got some visual glitches and some low FPS in spaces. But I was able to get through the whole prologue and this first episode. So hope you all enjoyed, and we'll catch you in the next one. Take care.